The jet stream. It's possibly heading for a catastrophic collapse that will alter life on the planet forever. Wait, what? The jet stream is a high-altitude river of air that influences weather patterns and climate across the globe. It helps airplanes fly faster when flying eastward. It also carries warm weather or cold weather patterns. It's typically found in the upper levels of the atmosphere, between 30 and 40,000 feet above sea level. It's not a straight line, but more like a ribbon of fast-moving air that changes all the time. But scientists, these guys, are now warning that we could be headed for an upcoming collapse of the jet stream. Why would it collapse? Why would it do this? Well, rising temperatures globally may be weakening the jet stream. Climate change is a threat to humanity, but it won't cause extinction of humans overnight. Just like how the asteroid did not cause the immediate extinction of the dinosaurs. But it will throw a massive curveball at us that will impact daily life for the rest of our lives. One of the most immediate impacts of jet stream disruptions is on weather patterns. The jet stream alters temperature, precipitation, and the frequency of storms, drought, and rainfall. A collapse will have long-term immediate effects on agriculture, which is critical in keeping the world's 8 billion people fed. Vast, sudden shifts to the jet stream would impact crop yields, water availability, and food security across the world. Food security, or having enough food to feed people at a reasonable cost, is already stretched due to inflation, war, and other factors. But that's just the start of it. The impacts of the jet stream collapse would also reverberate throughout ecosystems, which would affect animal migration patterns and increase stress on vulnerable species. Earth would change forever, and humanity would have to adapt in a way it never has in modern history. Most scientists studying this estimate it could collapse sometime between the year 2025 and 2095. If and when it collapses, there would be rising sea levels in many coastal areas. Parts of New York and Florida would have massive flooding. It could also lower temperatures in Europe by about 10 degrees. This would affect everything from grain growing to winemaking. The balance of nature is already remarkably delicate. Crops would be massively affected with such a sudden, irreversible change. Scientists are still studying this closely to try to refine the probabilities of collapse, but we may not know until it happens. And as with COVID-19, there would be people denying that it's happening and then theorizing that it's a conspiracy that is happening. Sadly, this would be another great global challenge on the horizon that would likely bring about another thing that tears humans apart. So, is there any good news? Fortunately, there are some scientists who aren't sure it will collapse in this century, if at all. Humanity is racing for solutions to climate change in hopes of slowing the progression of global warming. And finding those solutions is nearly within reach. For now, let's appreciate the marvel that is the jet stream, knowing one day it may be gone.